Hi, I'm Justin Farmer, and a boy is helping some kids in need this season by showing off his moves on the Atlanta Beltline. Look at 5-year-old Sully Smith dancing along the East Side Trail near Inman Park over the weekend. Ha! Sully whipped Nene'd and did the thriller, collecting over $100. He used the money to buy brand new toys and gifts at Target and donated them to kids in need.